Launch command has been issued. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there is liftoff of the Soyuz MS-10 to the International Space Station, carrying Nick Haig and Alexei Ovchinin to the orbital complex. This again is Nick Haig's first time to launch to space, and Alexei Ovchinin's second. Hearing good first stage performance for the Soyuz, delivering 930,000 pounds of thrust from its four boosters and single engine. In the first stage, the Soyuz measures 68 feet in length and 24 feet in diameter. It's burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes and 6 seconds of flight. Everything proceeding as intended for today's flight. Now just a little over a minute into it. Velocity of the Soyuz is about 1,100 miles per hour. View here of the crew inside the Soyuz now making their way to the International Space Station. Nick Haig there at the top of the screen and Alexei Ovchinin at the bottom.
The failure of the booster. Failure of the booster.
Yes, BS.